Good afternoon. My name is Antonio A.Parenti. I'm the head of the representation of the European Commission in Italy, and I would like to welcome you to this seminar today on the Euro-Med vision for youth, culture and employability, which has been organized by the Anna Lindh Foundation in Italy and organized at the Ministry of Foreign Affairs. I'm very sorry not being able to be with you today, because indeed the topic is of a great importance. The Mediterranean region is of an extremely great importance now, and it will increase its importance in the near future. It is an importance, of course, for Italy, no doubt, but also, and probably even more so, for the entire European Union. We have a long tradition of relationship with the Mediterranean region. There is a lot of investment which is ongoing in the region, and a lot more that will be able to come onshore in the future. And I'm thinking, of course, and especially in this situation, in the very important development that are taking place in Africa, and which could see in a not too distant future a much closer relationship between the two sides of the Mediterranean. But also other areas of the Mediterranean remains of the great strategic and economic importance for all of us. It is therefore important to speak, discuss, and focus on issues like youth, culture, and employability, because of the incredible differences which are emerging between those areas, and especially when it comes to demographics in the Mediterranean region and, for example, in Europe. All of these needs not to be seen as an obstacle to the development of future relationships, but quite the opposite, as an opportunity for extending and expanding such a relationship in the near future. I'm sure that events like those of today are of great interest to all the participants, and I hope that there will be chance of having a much more closer contact and in-person contact in the near future. And I wish you again a very happy seminar today and a good work. Thank you very much.